You are finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you. Stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammer
there.
You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks.
Brothers and sisters in mind now.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak.
Ulfric?
The true High King.
Oh, Windhelm? But if they capture
the leader of the rebellion.
Oh, gods.
I don't know.
Where are they taking us?
You! This can't be happening!
Who are you?
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Thank you.
dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right.
Put that down.
Need something?
What are you doing here? Ha. I'll be right down.
Wonder what he's lost.
Yes?
Any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Rayla.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Rayla, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in heaven. In this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
Come on!
Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked. I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood? Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight.
Seriously? You don't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak himself. Right. The leader of our fight against the Empire. I forget that most people don't know what he looks like. Except for I was assigned to Ulfric's guard, the Imperial. Ulf, I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil.
Any friend of Rayloff's
parade
is a friend
us
of
in
mine.
Front of the Emperor.
New to Riverwood?
But then,
if you
stopped
here's the
in
key
Helden.
To the house. Stay as
and
long as you...
you know the rest.
There is something I'm glad to see, but I need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I let them into the house and...
Nobody. Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Not bad. Reminds me when I first started smithing.
Ain't every day we get visitors. Whatever you need. Buy you smear if it's... I see no... The grindstone will improve if you've got the raw materials. You can use the forge to make something new. You looking for a new blade?
My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant. I'm...
Orgnar. Orgnar, are you listening?
You're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Hard not to. We got rooms and food. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Until next time.
We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too. You better go on in. We'll find the yard in Dragon's Reach.
That's something I'm supposed to deliver.
Your hands only.
Let's see. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon.